traffic mess right now along Interstate 95, right around mile marker 75, just after you make the merge onto the Chaco. So take a look here. As you're making your way into the downtown Richmond area, we do have flashing lights on scene of a crash. A safety vehicle is where flares are out, blocking the left two lanes. You'll need to stay to the right. We're seeing major backups in this area. Add some time to your commute, Interstate 95 South.